I would now like to introduce Semper Mysterium.